jeune cœur. Encore lui.
Et toi, voyons. Nous allons bien trouver une solution. Le Cora ?
Je n'avais jamais vu ça.
Arne, a favor.
I suspect that Captain Bernadotte has fallen in love with my fiancée, and I cannot abide the thought. As I must dine with her this evening, I would ask that you search Bernadotte's house near the Palais Royal and determine his feelings on the matter.
J'espère qu'il n'est pas super.
Si vous levez, faites-le là. Et vous.
Bonaparte fellow dining with a lovely young man.
She'll cavort with anyone.
Bernadotte! What a surprise to see you here!
Captain Bernadotte, I'm having a private dinner with my fiancée. Arno, can you escort the captain outside?
She seems taken with Captain Bernadotte.
Maintenant, demi-tour et repartez.
Who would marry that Corsican?
I'm told she admires Bernadotte.
How delightfully scandalous.
Enough gossip. I will teach you to speak of Mademoiselle Clary in such terms.
Citizen, stand here,
you! Oh! fight fiercely for the reputation of an. But I have a gift for you.
I never want to see you again.
Tu te moques.
Il ferait mieux de passer mon chemin.
Je crois qu'il y a un gentil
homme
qui
me
regarde. Vraiment? Vilaine, tu te moques.
Widia!
Venez-moi!
Now I got ya!
La chute à chaque instant.
I have made a grievous mistake. You must help me. I have done my best to write down what must be done.
C'est péché de le gâcher.
Cet homme passe sa vie sur les talons.
I've nothing to live for. Well, except another drink. I've lost the love of my life. Oh well. Might as well make the best of it. Here's mud in your eye.
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité? Non, le drôle, le prix n'est pas négociable. Madame, là-bas, combien m'en offrez-vous? 70 livres, vendu.
Oh, la ville.
Madame,
les Romains.
Tu penses que tu vas y échapper,
J'avoue, j'ai trouvé un riche abbé à qui je peux. Dis-moi, maman, je t'aime bien.
Jean, please forgive me. I have been such a fool.
Can it be true? Do my ears deceive me?
I cannot live without you.
But Desiree, it cannot be. You are promised to another.
I will prove my love for you, Jean. You, go to Captain Bonaparte's house. Find my love letters and bring them back, that I may destroy them.
Inches of steel for ya!
Retreat on the Désirée front. And as for Josephine, march to the sound of the guns. Yes, with Josephine, a flanking maneuver. And oh, what flanks.
Watch as I burn them to cinders.
Gods, what a woman of passion. Desiree, my love for you burns as bright as your love letters to Bonaparte. Could you ever?
Oh, Jean!
Marianne, s'arrête. Aïssa, tu sais que cela...
Gonna kill ya!
Would you?
Yes! Yes, yes, yes!
Jésus a dit...
mère de notre église.
Pitié.
C'est distrayant.
Attention!
Stop right there!
Je l'ignore, mais nous devons agir sans quoi.
The journals ridicule me no end. They call the new machine a whirligig. Imagine, I devise a humane method of execution and the newspapers do nothing but print negative reports. Could you print this article, emphasizing the advantages of the guillotine, then surreptitiously replace the journals sold on the street with the new ones?
But my dear doctor, do you not agree that the purpose of an execution is to show the people the terrible retribution of the state?
The purpose of an execution is simply to end the life of a criminal. My machine accomplishes this in the best way.
To cave your bloody head in!
At last, my new apprentice. Hurry, we need the new edition printed right away.
I'll finish you quick if you ask nice. I'll have a word, I mean it. Bloody hell, don't lose him.
Disgrace! New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions.
Eh bien, qu'y a-t-il? Parlez!
Dr. Guillotin's miraculous. machine. Ah.
Silence n'est pas une réponse. Sortez.
Aurait-il perdu l'esprit ?
Regardez-le faire.
Stolen and so.
I am Madame Tussauds. I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, but it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the heads I was given. Could you please find them for me?
Friend found out something you might find important. She sent me this letter.
Rumor has it that a soldier who guards Sainte-Chapelle wanted the head of Olympe de Gouges. He was in love with her from afar.
Judge of the Palais de Justice, who condemned Jacques Hébert, apparently wanted Hébert's head as a trophy.
Faut l'envoyer à Bicêtre.
Non, le drôle, le prix n'est pas négociable.
Friend, how are you?
Il manifeste toujours.
Come back here, you thief! 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 Someone stop him!
He ran that way! Il se passe clairement quelque chose.
Thank you.
Je peux vous voir, vous savez.
I can make the death masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live. I need your help once more. The man who denounced me is furious that I've escaped the guillotine. He sent men to my shop to apprehend me. I dare not return there. Could you please go to my shop and make sure my assistants are safe? And please, please remove that horrid man.
Patience. That old bag will show up.
Pals around with the Aristos, then makes their death masks.
Somebody's gonna have to make hers.
When's she coming back? Come on, speak!
Statues are the images of enemies of the revolution.
Keep away! You better back down!
Croyez-vous, bon sang?
If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
Il a connu.
Il doit chercher.
Du calme, je vous en prie.
Pourquoi tant de ça?
Attention.
Comme si c'était un accès. Hey, doucement, espèce de demeuré.
Qu'est-ce qui leur prend?
On devrait pareil avec le premier.
Well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the father of understanding.
New initiate. We're using the chalices you stole in tonight's ritual. Enter.
It
diffuseur.
This casque gets.
The revolution is suppressing the cult of Catholics that has for so long suppressed us.
His most beautiful leader keeps making unwelcome advances.
That old goat.
The cult of Baphomet.